bedtime stories after a long day of work. He told me funny jokes to make me laugh. He stayed up with me all night while I was sick. He made sure I heard, "Eh, what's up, Mac?" every Saturday morning, and that I knew who Luke Skywalker's father was. He gave me a world experience before I was 14. And you protected me when I needed protecting. But most importantly, you showed me what a true passionate relationship for God looks like. You raised me to be the woman I am today. Daddy, I want you to know that you succeeded at raising me. I'm exactly the woman that God made me to be. I'm exactly the woman that my new husband loves and adores. Thank you so much, Daddy. I love you.